What up, y'all?
I'm Mike.
I'm Kate.
And we are The Potential, and we are back with another.
Yes.
Camila Cabello.
Wait, her name is Camila.
I was about to cough, and that's why.
And her last name is Cabello. And she's performing Havana.
The Spanglish version.
The Spanglish,
she's dancing in Spanish.
You know, she's going to be like...
Won't you come my way? Oh, wait.
What? No. Anyway, this is the Spanglish version, and it's at the Latin American Music Awards.
2017.
So, Camila, come on, let's go. Make sure
Camila.
I say how I want to. I have an accent. Make sure y'all like this video.
Comment.
Subscribe.
Share.
Hit that notification bell.
One time.
Follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
_thepotential_.
And follow us on Snapchat.
The Potential 2. The number 2. Because we want to chat with all
Why
of you.
Why you always have questions at the end of everything you say?
I have questions for you.
But this is Havana.
The Spanglish.
Okay, come on, Camille.
Se enorgullecen por presentar
talk,
por primera vez en la televisión.
Talk in Spanish. We don't know what you're saying.
Havana, la guapísima. Camila Cabello.
Don't do that.
Camila Cabello. I want to talk like that.
Okay, Camila, this is it. I know him.
Come on, Camille. Give me caliente.
Does that mean spice? Not I had to get the mic from him because he was holding it the whole time. I like the setup.
Mm-hmm. It's very theatrical.
Mm-hmm. That's, I think she's going for that. I think she wants to create a movie, like with everything she does.
Havana, there's something about his
manners.
Okay, I don't know what you're saying.
Oh, it's in Spanish. I just noticed it. Camila, come on, please, cause you. I'm really shook.
Hello. Okay, you better be with your threes.
Yeah, I like come when on. She, I like when she do that face, like she hurting. Come on, I went to school with him. Be in line. Keep it together. What he told you? You stupid. I like her hair that length. Don't you agree?
Yeah, but I you know wish sometimes it'd be like a flip over or something.
I like her hair that length.
I like it that length though.
Cause you know she normally have it longer.
Come on, you better glide, skate.
Ah! I like that outfit too. Is that the same outfit she had in the video? Or did she have on a dress?
No, she had on a dress.
Yeah, it was like a dress.
But it's the same. Come on, give me a break. Give me a nasty breakdown.
How long is this video?
Uh-oh.
Get me video. She look good.
This dance I like. Take me back
to my come on.
Okay, Camila, you better give me a salsa. You better give me a 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now, let me tell y'all something. Turn. And this goes out to all the haters.
Oh, wait. Somebody's about to stop you.
Let me tell y'all something, because seriously, I want all the haters to stand up. I want y'all to come close. That was the best Camila performance that she has ever done.
No. This,
I'm talking.
I don't agree.
Okay, well, you can have your turn. Okay, but you can have your turn.
Finding a club on Jimmy Fallon was her best.
Okay.
Period. Point.
That really wasn't a performance.
Yes, it was.
That was like she was just singing. Okay, this is what I mean.
This was her second best.
As far as singing, dancing, stage, lights, camera, action, like all the way around.
She looked amazing. Much better.
Her hair was amazing. I love it that length. I love the outfit. I love the dance.
I like the breakdown.
I love the dance break.
The first part when she first came out, she looked like a vet. When she first came out with the guy at the side. She looked like a vet.
Yes.
And when she broke down with him, she looked like a vet. So maybe she needs to stick to that.
What you mean?
Like, just her and somebody. Like, you know.
You mean like vibing.
It's also, and that kind of, you know.
And she looked like a dance break that everybody was like, oh, because y'all bias or whatever, and y'all talk when she did the dance break in the video. We damn near saw the dance break in the video. But we saw it right now, and it looked amazing. Like, yeah. That's what we meant by too much movie and not enough video.
Yeah, like, I'm not worried about
that whole thing. That was a 10 out of
10. We said what we said.
That was a 10 out of 10. And I don't care what nobody said. That was 10 out of 10. And the Spanish. This was the first time she sang Spanish.
Okay.
She sounded amazing. And maybe that made her comfortable.
She came down the stairs real good. I was surprised. I was shocked.
And when she was dancing with the other three dancers, did you notice that she didn't? You notice that she didn't do as much as she did when she performed on Jimmy Kimmel?
Right.
And it looked like something when it went head.
Yeah.
10 out of 10. Now what y'all gonna see? Cause we genuinely did like that. Like we can't fake this. That was really good.
Yeah, that was really good. I'm really proud of her. I think this is what she needs to stick to. I love when you say that, you need to be specific
because I don't know what you're talking about.
This whatever she has going on with the people, like I feel like she had a stage, but it wasn't overdone. You get what I'm saying? They had transitions. They had people come in. They had people go out. But it wasn't like 18 people and you all dancing with them. Because if you gonna have 18 people, right, then y'all all need to hit it like that.
It's almost like she didn't have to worry about everything else. Right. She was in her own little world inside of another world.
And they came around her.
Because she's the star.
Exactly.
Okay.
That's what she has to do.
Yes.
Okay. So I think she needs to stick to that. I think she needs to stick to singing to that one person. You know, I like the way she sung something in the beginning.
Can I slap you like she slapped the guy?
No. I like the way she did that. And, yeah, I thought it was really good. I thought Camila did really good. And
I don't care what nobody said. That was good.
Why you did it at the Latin American Music Awards? Why you can't do it in America? No, I'm playing. But anyway, I really thought it was good, y'all. My honest opinion. I really thought it was good.
What did you rate
it? I'm really proud of Camila. It was up there. For real.
That was better than the video. I'm telling you, it's not that the telenovela.
I want to give it like a 9.7.
What was the telenovela? Really like was the telenovela? How you pronounce it?
Telenovela. Wait, no, it's not. Stop saying the weather. It's not 9.
Nueve.
Telenova.
That's the channel.
Telenova.
Anyway.
Wait, hold on. I don't like that.
The movie parts in the Havana music video.
It's not about the music video.
No, I'm trying to say. The movie parts in the Havana music video took away from the performance aspect that she gave us here. Regardless if that's what she wanted to do or not, that's why we had the opinion that we had. But at the end of the day, this was a 10 out of 10. This was, for me, Camila's best performance. Well round. Now vocally, of course, the one when she had
that one was really
when
good.
She had the white on with the vocal and the guitar. Of course, for me, it was better than this vocally. But I'm talking about.
I thought she really looked more. She looked the most comfortable
right,
on that one.
But I'm talking about singing, dancing, stage presence, everywhere around, singing in different languages, everything put together. This was the best. Period. Yes.
So,
period.
Y'all let us know how y'all. I was trying to find.
I think it's Telenueva.
Not Nueva.
Telenueva.
It's Telenueva. Telenueva.
I think it's Telenovela.
Yeah.
Telenovela.
Yo, whatever. Y'all know what we're trying to say. Anyway, make sure y'all like this video.
Comment.
Subscribe.
Share.
Hit that notification bell.
One time.
Follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
Por favor.
The potential. Stop doing it. _the_potential_ and follow us on Snapchat at
The Potential 2, the number 2, because we would love to chat with all of you.
Yes.
Let's have a conversation. My name is Mike.
Gang, gang. The Potential Posse.
The Potential Posse.
We the Potential. Y'all the Potential Posse.
Go so I can do my wave, my flag.
Half of my heart is in Havana.
I stay right there.
He took me back to East End. We done. We out.